France's junior economy minister Agnes Pannier-Runacher has said that former Nissan chief Carlos Ghosn, who holds French citizenship, won't be extradited if he arrives in the country. Ghosn fled Japan earlier this week to take refuge in Lebanon. Ghosn, who was arrested in 2018 for financial misconduct, was later released under bail conditions that he would not leave Japan. Subscribe to the channel for more news.